Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, my first reaction video of the day. Let me say, a continued bom dia. Going to bom tarde. Possibly leading off to bom. No, let me say, bom dia, boa tarde, boa noite. There we go. Man, it's almost like I'm not a native Portuguese speaker and thus forgot something that I don't do every day. Wait, that's exactly what happened. Well, anyway, this is the first video. It's a Arcade Fire Neighborhood Number 1 Tunnels. Now, to the best of my knowledge, I've never watched anything by Arcade Fire before. Now, I don't know if that's true. Best of my knowledge. But it doesn't ring any sort of bell at all. So I'm hoping it's good. I hope I enjoy it. I hope you enjoy it. Because if I don't enjoy it and you don't enjoy it, then what's the point? So, let us watch. Let us listen to. Let us definitely enjoy. And in my case, let us react to Arcade Fire, Neighborhood Number 1, Tunnels. Right now. That's an interesting... That really sort of leaped out there, color-wise, contrast or some such. I'm not a big video studying person, or English speaker, apparently. This is really quite interesting. I love this video technique. This is loud, but I gotta turn up louder. Well, that's an interesting animation technique. This is quite different. This actually sounds like they're playing it in a big empty room. Interesting. Odd animation. Boy, that was depressing. Tickles. I wonder if they just played it like that in that empty room. I know Kim Carnes used to do that. Wouldn't break up and do it like they do today, which is like you just play one instrument while listening to everything else being recorded. Huh. Very odd animation. I have no idea what the story's about. I guess we do that. I'm not talking like I should, and I'm sorry. I try to always talk so I react. and not be like one of those silent, non-reacting reactors out there. And if I can't talk, I try to let my face and my body language speak for me. I do not understand what's going on in this video stuff at all. I understand this because they're playing instruments. But then it goes into cartoon land. And I don't know what the heck story's going on there. But this has been good. I mean, the music and the song have been great. And these are obviously people that really love their music. And that's awesome, too. That was a good song. Different. Different. Not the average sort of thing that I hear. Makes me wonder if that was played that way. In just a large room, not necessarily a large room, but played all together as a band the way they used to do things. Because like I say, Kim Carnes used to do that. She would only get her band together and then play and then sing that way, and they had to record it that way. Not the old, okay, you play the guitar and then we're going to record that, and then later on the person will listen to that and then sing, and then the next person will listen to that and then do the drums to that. It's like, holy smokes. No wonder it's all just prepackaged pap. It's not all prepackaged pap, obviously. I mean, what did I just listen to? I don't know what I'm talking about. I do know what I'm talking about, so I don't know what I'm talking about when I say I don't know what I'm talking about, because I do know what I'm talking about. It's just, I'm going to stop where I am because I'm just digging myself a hole I don't even understand. Well, anyway, if you got any comments or suggestions, if you could drop them down in the boxes, that would be awesome. I read every single comment, answer as many as I can, and give a thumbs up to those to at least show you that I read it if I got nothing else. Drop your suggestions down there, because every single day we generate random numbers. I count down. Those suggestions that I land on are the ones that are chosen. Yours will never get chosen if you don't suggest it. Now, the odds of any individual song being chosen are pretty low, but at least three get chosen every day. So, you know, can't get chosen if you don't suggest it. Click, click of my dentures there. Also, links down there. If you can donate, that would be awesome. I am really not doing good for cash this month. I have to pay for tabs. I got to get an oil change, a transmission fluid change. I got to finish paying off my lawyer. I have to pay for my storage unit. And I still need to pay about $400 to get pain medicine. And I only had $600 to start with. If you could donate to help, that would be awesome. If you can't, it's okay. Take care of yourself first before you take care of others. That was an interesting video. I really liked the song. Video, inga, inga, inga. But the song itself was great. So thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed it even half as much as I did, because even though the video itself was confounding, the song was awesome. So you take care. I'll see you on the flip side. And I certainly hope you have a wonderful day today.